A scary scene late last night. Officers responding to a domestic violence call near Deer Valley Road and Lake Pleasant Parkway. The suspect got into a vehicle and took off. Officers were later able to box him in, and that's when the suspect threatened officers, yelling, "I have a gun. I'm going to shoot. You'll have to kill me." Officers fired. The suspect died from his injuries. An independent investigation is underway.